Hi guys. Yes, I'm back on tonight with my two little puddings. Yes, my cutie. Welcome back to the channel, guys. How was your day? Hope you have a great day. Yes, hope you say a prayer, knowing that all things are working out for our good. And I'm here with my two little cuties, my Betty Scuff by Natalia Bleek, and my little Peaches. Wow, she's so cute. I'm gonna give her some weight, guys. Look at her again, guys. She's such a cutie. Yeah, she's such a cutie, guys. She's such a cutie. And she is the Peaches Cuff. Yes. By C Brass. A brass? Sea brass or brace, if I'm mixing up the name. Yes, she's the Peachy Skull. She's really realistic. Wow, Betty, hey sister. I pick up she and Betty the same day, guys. She's such a cutie. Such a cutie, such a cutie. I want to weight her so she can feel, you know, like a real baby, because she's such a realistic baby. So I'm going to weight her. And this is my little Betty. Wow. My African princess. Give me my African princess. I make me love her up excess. Give me me African daughter, when she natural you can't cross her border. Wow, from your natural them can't cross your border. Yes, she's such a cutie pie, black beauty. She's a AA baby, African America baby. So I want to comb her hair tonight and change her because tomorrow is Friday. I want to change Betty. And on Friday we wear jeans. So tomorrow is jeans day. Yeah. Right. My cutie baby. She's such a darling, guys. She's such a darling. The only thing, she just wants some weight. And you will have a nice little baby. Wow. This is my sweetie pie. I'll be changing her tonight and combing her hair. I don't know how far my camera will go, because I don't know how much storage space I'm gonna have. But hopefully all will be well. Hopefully all will be well, guys. I didn't take my comb. Welcome back to the channel. If you're new here, this is Julian Baby Dolls and Reborn Nursery. And this is my hobby from I was a child. As I think I was about, I'm sure about 6, 7, when I used to play with dolls. And my dolls were sponge doll. I used to make dolls from sponge. If I get a piece of sponge, I will show you how did I make my dolls. Betty's hair. And her name is, I'm gonna still call her Betty, but her name is Isabel. Betty, our first name is Isabel Betty Lola. Yes. Isabel Betty Lola. Lola. So I can call her Betty and I can call her Lola. This is how much her hair is not guys. Wow. I love it. And I have this it's a kid Contu care for kids. Conditioning detangler. Sometimes the lighting sometimes will not make you see the things properly. It detangles the hair. And it's made for kids. When you're combing these baby ears, you have to know how to comb them ears, guys. You have to know how to comb the ear. And that's why I buy this for them, that their hair can comb out easy. And the thing is this, when you're combing these baby ear for the first time, they always have some shedding. So I hold it here, because although I have put the condition in the hair, it's still knotty. That's to show you that the hair was not, have knots. So I'm not seeing any shedding. I'm not seeing any shedding, guys. Probably I should just leave it, make it, and let it, don't force the ear to comb it out at once. So you have to understand how to comb the ear. And you cannot use any comb to comb the ear. So her hair is a bit knot up because it's the first time her hair is virgin hair, and it's the first time she'll be getting her hair combed. So guys, never try take out the knots. I understand why persons are so afraid. You have to know how to comb the ear, guys. What am I doing? I'm combing until there is no more shedding. So you know all the dead hair come out. Then I'm going to pin the side that I already combed out the dead hair so that it won't get mixed up. Our hair really knot up, guys. guys. It takes a lot of work. Lot of work to get this here together. Guys, this is the mountain here. We come out of just part of the hair. Part of the head, guys. So I'm going to just dress her and work on the hair. Here is very knot up, very knotty. So she will be dressing in So on Fridays, we wear jeans. It's weekend, so we start the week with jeans. The weekend. Sorry, guys. That was a mistake. So this is our pants. With a skirt. See here. So I want to finish our ear, comb out all the dead hair. That's what I want to do. And then I'll show you our finish, how she look. So guys, I'm doing one side. The hair is so knot up, so I have to be very careful. So you have to comb it right out until you don't see any more loose ear. Guys, doing this, it can be very scary. So I'm using some oil because the contour spray, it's not working as how I think it should be working because the ear is so knot. But this oil will comb it right out. So I'm not seeing any loose ear now. Between this side, thank you. There's too much hair. This is the hair that I get from one side of her head. I'm using some Blue Magic hair oil because this contour for kids, the Tangler, is not working. Not working, guys. They have to be flipping from comb to comb. This is one of the comb. From brush to see which one can do the trick. I like to comb my doll's ear, so I wanted to comb out all the dead ear to comb out so that I don't have to thinking about. What is coming out when I'm combing it? Because I'll be knowing that all the dead hair. Because even if you glue the ear inside the head, you're going to have dead ear coming out when you comb it. Yes. Coming back. Just getting a breakthrough. Just getting a breakthrough. Your hair is not up, guys. This is what we do as a Dolly mom. We love our dolls and we take good care of them. So remember to give this video a like. Give it some likes and some love. Betty is getting her hair combed. She's the Betty Sculpt by Natalia Bleek. Hard work, guys. Hard work. But what they say, hard work pay off, don't it? So this is how you comb out the baby ear, but you have to know how to do it because it's not easy. And you have to be changing comb from one comb to the other because I want to do the comb that's work best. Because the ear not up from the root, guys. Your ear is very knotted. I did work today. But I want to get her dressed for Jeans Day, so I did have to make the sacrifice. And get her hair comb out. Lots of air, guys. Lots of air. I don't want it to knot up. That side is already finished. first time combing. So that's why it is so difficult. You have to know what you're doing so you won't pull out the hair. How was your day, guy? That friends? How was your day, my friends? My dolly friends, how was your day? What did you do today? Remember, every day come with new challenges. New blessing, new breakthrough. Sometimes things do happen to us, make us feel disappointed throughout the day. Remember, God loves us and He's with us in spite of our challenges. He said He will work it out for our good. So just build faith. Keep faith. Keep the faith. And be strong. One day at a time. Smile a while and give your face a rest. Take some time out for yourself and get some sleep so you can be well rested. There's only one you, remember, there's only one you. And no one can replace you. There is no substitute for you. You are very special. Right, my princess? There is only one you. Nobody can take the place of you. No matter what they have in this life, there's only one you. There is only one you. Thank you. Love yourself, guys. Love yourself, my friends. Take time out for yourself. Do something that you love and keep your mind occupied. Don't let the stress of life get you out. And this is what I'm doing, trying to comb out all the hair, the dead hair. There's a lot of dead ear in our ear. I don't know what they use on these dolls, if they put them under the machine and use the needle. I don't know if they put like a bungle of here and just use some needle and just root them, so they always have hair that is probably root over another hair. So that's why you have to try and comb out those dead hair. Because the hair not up from the scalp. Which is the doll's head. Oh gosh. this little girl have Negro hair, guys. She have Negro hair. So it's easy to knot. This is braid. I'm braiding out here.